they had, here we go right here. There's the hit on Lawton. Got a little bit from behind there. I can see why you'd be upset. And Allison's going to take exception to the hit and going to get into the fight. The unfortunate part is you get an instigator and another 10. So although you're standing up for somebody, kind of Kasia leads to the goal. But at this point, it's like, all right, you've got to get something going. They just, I think they realize, Ashton, at this point, whatever it takes, we have to get some energy going. Tippett had some chances. Allison trying to get something here.
Down. And that brings Wade Allison over. He doesn't like it. Zill and Allison go at it. And a good job by Allison getting in there. He does pick up an instigated penalty as well as the fighting major and a 10-minute misconduct. So the Flyers will be shorthanded, but Wade doing what he should. Get out there and protect his teammate. And Zill gets lucky. Lixell will serve the penalty.
Flyers with their 30th fight of the year, second career fight for Allison, the second this year. Montreal also